signals work except for 19, so I could probably put 24 in that one.
Play on it a little bit longer there, Mopar.
Yeah, that thing sounds cool, man.
Rajo, yeah. Audioman 288. Down Holt, Kentucky, waving your way. Mopar, man, Salt Towns got down.
You Roger D on that, man. Sounding good. Don't stop talking now. Where'd that crazy ass hum come from? I'm gonna figure out what's going on, but don't stop bumping down. Keep on talking. Easy now.
And that's a Roger.
Here we go.
And I heard ya.
Wow. We got the dueling brownies out there.
Yeah, it's like 1970 all over again.
Well, it's the brownies, and then you had the D201 trams. They had their own little ping. All those plate
modular
videos, they have big audio on AM.
Oh, yeah.
Jack's all there. Hey, you're a wild dog out there. Hey, wild dog. Wild dog, Penn Hills, frog. Oh well, I tried. yeah. Hey, wild dog, if you got a grip there, I'm waving, no doubt. Frog.
Hey, Mopar, try to get a hold of that wild dog with that big radio, man.
Wild dog, wild dog over in Penn Hills, Pennsylvania. Frog waving, and the other guy was Mopar. Frog back quiet.
I can't hear him.
Now, you know where that RF is at. If you pull that out, that might increase, the audio on your receive.
Yeah, I just pulled it out.
All right, Terry, hang on a minute. I'm going to try to get his attention there. Hey, wild dog over in Penn Hills. Listen, wild dog, frog, Mopar is going to turn back, okay?
I think they dropped out, man. I think they dropped out, ain't no doubt. But there you go. Fair to get another minute or two on this bit. Damn, man, this is going to be loud, too. But I got a video gate rolling.
Yeah, a video gate. Is that going onto the tube?
Yep.